For those of you who have not done this part yet of your process and your build out, it is tedious AF. You have got to tape up everything. You're going to run out of masking tape, so you better have some duct tape lined up. We use like 3 rolls of blue tape and a roll of masking tape to tape up everything. I pre-cut out all of the doors and all of the windows, taped up all of the lights and the keys, the bumper. And we are getting ready to paint. Man, what a process.